Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Give it to him, dog. There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He's sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how you got out of there. The last thing I remember is rain falling, huge explosion, and then I heard vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours.
Hey, Dad. Papa.
He only hears that we found you.
Working. Ah, picture. Wait, Benji. Oh.
Dad, are you there?
Alyx, come in.
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference. Hey, Dog, give me a hand with this.
Do I take it?
There we go. Hold it there.
Dad.
Alyx, where are you? Please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon?
The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are...
Reiner, stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alyx is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we could...
Alyx, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
Mama! Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alyx, so, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Pity! Baba! What? Badu!
Baba! Okay. Find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim.
Welcome. Okay.
Dog, a little help, please.
Picture.
Thanks.
Peggy.
Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Yeah, my turn.
Whoa! What a drop. After you, Gordon.
Good job. Wait. Good job. Okay. Wait. Good job. Good job. Ah, but you. Bitch. Yeah, exactly. Come on.
Why is dog taking so long?
Dog! Look out!
Abu! No! Becky. Back.
Do what? We're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy.
No.
Dog? What do you think? Any ideas?
Becky.
All right, dog.
Hey, Jim.
Not too helpful.
There has to be a way to get across. But how?
What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going?
Was it something I said? Huh?
Dog, what are you... I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
Quick!
Look out!
Really, that was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute.
No.
Okay.
is a robot. He's done the math.
Okay. Yep.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry.
All right.
I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the back. It's working.
Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my
mind.
Okay.
Okay. What?
Careful, hold on. Whoa.
Thank you.
Good throw, dog.
Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine. Just.
What now? Whoa. No. Thank you.
Alright, let's get off before the next ride starts.
Okay, I got. Oh.
Holy crap.
Director, the chat. 50 magic magic. But oh,
my god. Director, it's really coming apart.
Back. Hit him. Hit ya. But alright. Hit him. Hit ya. Rabbit.
This is unbelievable. I had no idea.
We've got to find a way down to the core. Wish we had a map.
Oh, Dad, do what? Fifty,
Stalkers. Well, we should
have
been fast if we leave them alone.
Okay.
I'll just disable this field. Damn, I can't get this down.
No.
It's that stalker. He's holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way. How are we gonna get through here? I've got an idea how to use one here.
Charges.
You found one. Dad taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it.
Boom!
More unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalkers. Let it go.
Hey, yep.
It'll do the rest.
We came back. Thank you. Yeah, what? Jack. Where? Piggy, you drop it? Got it. Piggy.
What's going
on in there? Hiya. Hey, Got it. 50.
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky.